this morning as we be in worship, as I mentioned in Sunday school, that we follow in worship, that we lift up the name of Jesus, His word tells us, and God inhabits and praises us. So we're going to sing this once again together, and we'll do it with a set, and then we'll want to continue on.
As I come into your presence, past the gates of praise, into your sanctuary, till we're standing face to face, I look upon your countenance, see the fullness of your grace, and I can only bow down and say, you are awesome in this place.
pastor this morning sent a text, and he mentioned that we should be worshiping the Lord. And that's what we're here for. I'm glad that, like I mentioned earlier, that every one of you is here, but more importantly, that he's here with us, he meaning Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior, and his Holy Spirit. And so I pray this morning that you too, like I, am here to worship. So lift up the name of Jesus and give him your all. He's here to meet your need, whatever that need might be. So here I am to worship.
Light of the world, you step down into darkness.